The chaplaincy in the South African National Defence Force, led by Chaplain General Brigadier General Jamangile, is on a soup drive, which we are visiting currently the members that are deployed in KZN. The whole initiative came about when some of the sponsors around saw how important the deployment of soldiers helped the citizens during these chaotic times when we experienced the riots. And they came to chaplaincy and said, can we offer something to say thank you to our soldiers, to motivate them? But yes, chaplaincy is all about giving support spiritually, morally, ethically, and otherwise. So we on this soup drive to just say to our soldiers, this country would not be safe without them. This country would not be able to experience peace without them. So we are visiting different units that are deployed in the entire KZN with the team of chaplains from the Chaplain General. And I'm Colonel Iti Masweu from Joint Ops Division. I'm the chaplain there, leading the whole team on behalf of the Chaplain General. And we really want to say thank you to those who sponsored. We want to say thank you to all the commanders that are sacrificing with their soldiers to go to these dangerous places. And we need to say that it's not easy. It's not as easy as people see it. But our soldiers are giving their all. And that is why, as chaplains, we've come to say we are with you. Ministry of Presence is what we do best. So we are here to say, whether you're in the trenches, whether you're in the office, whether you're in hospital, wherever you are, we are with you. So we want to say thank you for all the people around in the entire country who have received the Defence Force in supporting them, in giving them what they need best, security, the peace that they deserve. We are here to serve, and today we are beginning the one soup drive to say to our soldiers, we are with you. Thank you very much for the support, and we want to thank everybody who has made all this soup drive possible. Thank you very much.